What's up, guys? Today I bring you guys a different video. Oh, this is loud as hell, bro. Ow, my ears. Okay, cool. So check this out, bro. We are hopping into some Code Geass gameplay here. What is this?
Yes.
So this game is straight up in Japanese, bro. Oh, bet.
実戦で改めて感じるよ。この機体なら奴らに負ける気がしない。大した自信ね。でも気をつけて。ゼロの情報が正しければ、その周辺にコーネリアの腹心ダールトン将軍の部隊がいるはず。ああ。しかしどんな敵が来たとしてもここは通さない。コーネリアの元には行かせない。
Okay, so you guys are not the only ones that don't know what the hell is going on, bro. But dude, like, this is with like the real actors, bro. Bro, you guys are not the only ones, bro. I don't know what the hell's going on, bro, but before this, I did play the tutorial. I have like literally a penny of an idea of how to play this, like 1 cent of value, like legit, bro. I don't know what the flip is going on, bro. But bro, this game is a mobile game, bro. This is on the iPhone, bro. Bro, can y'all believe this is on iPhone, bro? This is crazy to me, bro.
いかんな。こんな状況なのに面白いと思ってしまった。これならどうだ。I don't know. I'm talking shit right now, bro.
Bro, I don't know what the hell I'm saying, bro. Sincerely, I have no idea what the hell's going on, bro. I can't read Japanese, but when I heard there's a game, bro, and that it was good, I was like, you know what, bro? Fuck it. Let me try it for the one time, bro. And here I am, man. I am completely lost. I don't know what the hell's going on. Okay. Let's get it, bro. Alright, so. Okay, but they're still giving me hints on how to play, right? Okay, then. That's fine. I thought I was about to go through the tutorial again. I was like, huh? But look, bro. I feel like it's kind of like a... not really like a tower defense game, but... it kind of has that sense, right? But looks like... Bro, I have no idea what that means, bro. Can you power up, bro? Okay, so it looks like... Look, this dude... Look, I can park this guy up here, bro. Go check this out. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, hold on, I need some support. Hold on, I'm trying to put my support up and y'all interrupted me. Wait. Bro, let me put my support. Oh, they're teaching me to use this girl. Hold on, what does this girl do? You want me here? Okay. And then... Or... Okay, bet. Okay, homegirl, do your thing, bro! Oh, she's like a healer? Oh, she's like a healer, bro. Okay. Bro, y'all are figuring this out with me, like, right now, bro. Brett, okay, so, like... This is totally... Okay, I get it. I get it now, bro. She's regenerating my health, bro. I wonder if, like, if it's an area effect, bro. Like, it affects everybody that was highlighted green whenever I was putting her down. And then, yeah, this is the homie I was trying to put originally. Like, he's just, like, my additional, bro. Like, my... Look, you see? Same shit, bro. I was just trying to have him be there and, like, freaking gun him down while I freaking attack, bro. That's crazy, bro. This is really, like, a tower defense game, bro. Oh, like, this kind of reminds me of Kingdom Rush. Have y'all played Kingdom Rush before? It's literally, like, yeah, it's, a defense type of game, bro. Like, you got enemies coming in, bro. And you can put down several towers. And you can defend different ways, you know? And you'll be able to upgrade them, too. I don't know if you'll be able to do that for this, for this one, too. I'm sure they'll explain it a little later, because... Warning! Okay, so we got the big boss man coming in. Okay. Bro, but can y'all really believe this is freaking, like, on iPhone, bro? I'm at least thinking this is on the PS3, bro. What are you saying to me, bro? Am I about to get wrecked? Oh, wait, what is this? What is my name, Diesel? Oh, bet. Okay, look at me putting in work. Okay, I have no idea what the fuck is going on. Okay, looks like my thing is ready, right? I think I might have used it. Well, I didn't even use it, bro. I think I tapped it, but I didn't do shit with it. Okay, bro, let's do it. Okay, a special attack? We'll see what the homie Diesel got, bruh. Okay! Bro, this is badass! Let's go! Bro, this is battle clear. Let's go. Bro, this is sauce. So, like, I'm assuming this takes place at that mountain, bro. Oh, what was the name of the mountain, bro? Bro. I forgot. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I forgot. What about Callan? Homegirl better be okay, bro. Don't let anything happen to her, bro. Yeah. I have no idea what the hell's going on, bro. I wish I could read Japanese, bro. That'd be badass, bro. Oh shit, the homie Suzaku? Wait, what? I know he's talking about how quick this dude is, bro. I picked up on that much. I know they're like admiring each other right now. They're in love. They're like, oh my god, this guy is so fast. Oh my gosh, I can't believe how beautiful that guy runs. Watch, bro. He's farting. He said fart. Bro, can y'all believe this is on iPhone? Bro, I said that like 5 times already, bro.
今ならファクトスフィアも機能していない。待て、お前はどうする。君が生きていれば僕の復讐は叶う。その
You know what's crazy is that I'm staring at these characters like I actually read it, bro.
そこか。この盾は飾りじゃないんだ。ナナリが安心して暮らせる優しい世界のため。父さんや母さん、ひなたちの復讐のため、ゼロの障害になるものは僕が排除する。
Okay, but this... Oh my gosh! This picture! Why they gotta make me look so beautiful? Damn! Oh, I cut him off in the middle of his scream. I'm so sorry, bro. Bro, I'm really throwing you, right? A crane? Oh, shit. Wait, there's... Is there an introduction for this? There's no way in hell, bruh. There's no way. Wait, what? No way. There's no way there's an introduction for this, bruh. Oh my god. Let me find out this is copyright, though. If this is copyrighted, guys, you're gonna hear absolutely none of this, bro. You're gonna hear some like ding dong music, bro. Watch. Some like thinking music. Whoa, this is crazy. I hope it isn't, bro. I pray to the Lord Almighty that it's not, bro. But who? Wait. Bro, there's no way they gave this. Yo! Damn, why they make me so pretty though? Damn, Lelouch kinda bad too. Wait, we on the wrong team! Wait! Stop the game! Cut the footage! bro, you're asking me like I know what this means, bro. You already know, bro. If you have my location, bro, go ahead and take it, bro. Snipe me, you might as well. Oh, I'm downloading the rest of the game, I guess. Was that the tutorial? I thought I was done with the tutorial. Let me find out, bro. Okay, well then you guys just got the tutorial as the introduction video, bro. Bro, this is fire, but look at the homegirl. Why they gotta draw her like that though? Nah, bro, this is actually heat, bro. Bro, I did not know Japan had this game like this, bro. And I had games like this, bro. Look, I had just finished watching Code Geass, bro. Like, maybe like three weeks ago, I think. And, I don't know, bro. It's a great anime, bro. The ending, bro. Big time W for the ending, bro. Right now, I'm actually watching the movies. I caught up to the second movie, and there's two more left. The movies are like an alternate lifetime, an alternate like universe or whatever, where a couple of different things happen. But if anything, you could think of it as like Full Metal Alchemist, and then there's Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. It's the same idea. It's like similar stories, but different things happen, and they enhance, you know, overall what the story is, but. I can't tell you how much better the movies are, only because like I haven't watched them entirely, so I'm not gonna sit here and spoil shit, but to the homies that are gonna watch it, bro, most definitely give this a watch, bro. We are just going through the characters right now, bro. These are all people that you're gonna see, that you're, you know, that you... Well, there's no spoilers here, real talk. I mean, this is just people. So, look, there's Nunnally... wait, let me see. Can I just tap this? Oh, yeah, look. Millie Ashford. Shirley, bro. The homie Shirley. Oh, shit. Hero slash heroine. Okay, so, yeah, I'm this dude. I don't know what this dude's name is. At one point, it was Diesel. At some other point, it was somebody else, bro. I don't know what the hell it is. Lelouch Lamperouge. That's the main dude. And then here we go. We have Relapse. But I am going to be downloading the rest of the story, and we're going to go ahead and tackle this bitch. But I don't know whether or not I'm going to let this be an episode or not. You know what? Yeah. It's going to be an introduction, bro. Y'all saw the intro and everything like that, and I got to download all this shit, bro. You know what? That's going to be it, guys. Damn, that is crazy to me, bro. This game is actually heat, bro.
Damn, but my shit taking forever to download. Damn.
Wee. All right, so let's proceed with the story. Oh, my God, bro. They ain't got to draw her like this, bro. Huh? What's this about? Let me find out if she gives me the Geass. What the hell? What was those noises? What'd you call me? Who is this infant?
あなたにこのゲームを案内する役目なの。それじゃあまずは、まずは、なんだっけ、スカウト。
Oh snap! So this is the introduction to the game. Okay, bet. Oi, so they want me to do this. Hold on. Wait. I'm looking for the options, bro. Please, is there an English option? Let me see it in English. No! Wait, what is this? Whoa! Hey, but this music! Okay! Whoa! Okay, so it wants me to do this one, yeah? Let me find out this shit just straight up finesses $3,000 from my account. Bro, I'm gonna run a GoFundMe right after this, bro. Like, I just got jacked! New pilot? Huh? I'm confusion. Toru. Wait, is this like... Wait, I don't get it. Like, am I playing like some sort of like... Oh, shit. Wait. Okay, so we got the prez, right? The student council prez. Okay, new pilot. Wait, so is she part of this too? Huh? Is this like a pack opening? Bro, is this... I don't get it.
あえて嬉しいよ。私はシュナイゼル。この国の第二王子だ。
Bro, Clovis gave, they gave him a 2-star? L. Poor guy, bro. Poor guy.
Man.
Area 11 の看板役者この私が演じ切ってみせよう
私は神聖ブリタニア帝国の軍人キュエル・ソレイシーだ以後よろしく頼む
What is this?Bro, I don't play chess, bro. I don't know what's happening to you. Oh my god. Why they gotta draw her like that? Oops. Did I just do that?
Watashi wa Kozuki Karen. Resistance no member da. Watashi tachi no te de Britannia kara Nippon wo torimodoshite miseru.
Bro, who's this guy, bro? Bro, of course he's 1-star, bro. Who, like, who is this guy, bro? I, like, nobody remembers this. Okay, I know this dude. I remember this dude. Damn, poor, man, they're giving these guys 1-stars, bro. Poor guys. They're, like, worthless. Oh, hell nah. Get this girl off of my screen. Nah.Get this disgusting ass female out of my screen! No, get her away! Get her away! No, if y'all know, y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. If y'all know, y'all know, bro. If y'all know, y'all know. There's no way, please don't tell me I'm playing chess, bro. I'm gonna cry.
Huh?ここで出会った人たちは必ずあなたの力になってくれるはずだよ。さあ、次に行きましょう。次はあなただけの舞台を作ってみようか。
I can't do anything else. Let me go to the options, please.
ここでは部隊を編成できる。
うん。
まずはパイロットを設定しましょう。それじゃあ最初は。
Okay, so I can choose from like the people I just won, right?
バトルの先陣を切るのが得意な突撃タイプを選んでみようか。
Okay, you want me to choose this dude? Bro, I don't want to use this dude, bro. He's a scrub. Every time he gets screen time, he gets rocked, bro.
パイロットを設定できた
のが、murdered.
次はナイトメアね。設定した突撃タイプのパイロットが活躍しやすい機体を選ぶといい。
Oh, look, there's a smiley face. I wonder what that means.
突撃タイプのパイロットには、近接ナイトメアが。
Is that the Gurren? I don't want to give him the Gurren. Hell no.
近接ナイトメアは、敵の進路上に配置すること
ができる。I want to give him one of them whack-ass ones, bro. He's gonna ruin it. 進路を
塞ぎ敵の足止めをしながら。直接敵
Oops, damn it, I didn't mean to do that.
とりあえず1番目は決定この調子で2番目も決めよう次は殲滅タイプのパイロットを選んで
Bro, I don't... Okay. Oh, and then we do that later.
殲滅タイプのパイロットはコストが高いけどその分攻撃力も高いんだよ
So, you, I guess you're kind of like building your team right now. Okay, so. So I get to choose another homie and give him a freaking nightmare. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna add another one.Why would you make me add her later and give her a scrub one, bro? I don't want to give her a scrub freaking jet. I'm not jet, sorry, the freaking, Bokai? Bodai? Whatever the frick they're called it, bro. So each one of these have a different trait. Okay, so maybe I'm supposed to choose one of each type? Okay. The main story? Okay. It's what I've been waiting for. Yes. Well, let me go change the language. Please.
I beg you.
Phase is zero. Wait, am I about to play through the events? No freaking way, bro. Bro, who is this little girl, bro? She was never once in the freaking anime. Oh. Oh, no. Am I going through another tutorial?
No!
Oh, I just want to play the game. Damn, they were... Oh, my God. There's no way they got me like this right now, bro. Damn. I thought I played the tutorial already. What was that at the beginning of the game? This is still badass, though. I love to see these like little scenes. Alright, so this is the first homie I'm gonna send out to fucking die. Fuck this guy. So I'm assuming that I'm supposed to like swipe in the direction I want on a base? Okay. It looks like they tell me what path it whichever is gonna take. So in the game I'll be able to defend accordingly, maybe. Looks like this dude is the ones that go up here. Yeah, so it looks like I do want him to face downward. Okay, cool. So yeah, swiping them in the direction, in the downward direction means they're gonna face downwards, and so on. Damn, homie is just one-shotting them, hold on. Damn. Okay, so yeah, there's a second line. Okay, so they're gonna want me to put a second fighter down. Yeah. Man, I didn't want to. Man, like, bro, why do I want? I hate that the scrub is using the Gurin, bro. Look, I got Callan using this fuck ass freaking thing, bro. Okay. Bro, you don't understand how badly I want to understand you right now, girl. Okay, what does that mean, bro? What about HP?
修理タイプのパイロットを乗せたナイトメアをここに配置してみよっか。
OK。 And then, oh yeah, I want her face.
私に任せなさい。
これなら範囲内の味方ユニットを回復してくれるよ。
根性見せるぜ。
敵もなかなか手強いみたいね。
よし、ここで策略タイプのパイロットを乗せたナイトメアも出撃だ。
Oh wait, so…I guess when I have all of my pieces on the ground, what does this mean? I don't know, I guess they get stronger? They get like better defensive abilities?
実に感動したぞ。
もっと言え。
圧倒的な勝利。これで純血派も重要視されるだろう。
上々だったよね。
うん、かっこよかった。お疲れ様。あのね、これでチュートリアルはおしまいなの。だから私たちとは一度お別れ。
またいつか会うこともあるかもしれない。
うん、その時はあなたの物語をたくさん聞かせて。それじゃあロストストーリーズを楽しんでね。
うん、bro, what's going on? Bro. Oh, Euphemia. Wait, why aren't they talking? What? I, bro, wait, did they not get their voice actors, bro? Let me find out. Nah, that's BS, bro. No. Why aren't they talking, though? Hold on. I didn't do anything, right?Bro, I really wish I could tell you guys what they're saying right now, bruh. I'm sure they're having, like, some sort of discussion, bro. bro, what? Yeah, I... What is going on? But why does this guy have no eyes, bruh? Please, someone... I mean, at least narrate for me, bro, because I can't... I can't speak on y'all's behalf. I don't know how to read... I can't read this, bro. I can barely read English. Read... I can't even speak! I can't even speak, bro. Man, you got the wrong homie doing this, bro. Well, I'm still gonna, like, I guess, like, let it roll, because, like, dude, I mean, I'm sure there's gonna be one homie out here that knows how to fucking read, bro, that can read this, bro. Bro, I'm gonna, like, Google Translate the fuck out of this, like, whenever I'm editing it, so I can at least get an idea whenever I hop into the next episode and be like, okay, guys, so turns out that's what was happening in the other episode, bro, like, and well, I'm gonna be one episode behind throughout the whole time then. Oh, man, that's gonna suck. Man, does this mean I gotta start learning Japanese? This ain't fair. I don't wanna do that. What? I'm not ready for it. Maybe this is like idle talk, I guess. I don't know. Like, just fucking... This isn't as important as it should be. What? What is this? Bro, I don't even think that's story, bro. Oh my god, they use... This is the girl that... Bro, can you shut the fuck up? Thank you. Oh, damn, that was aggressive. I'm sorry. No, but... Woo! I get a freaking prize. Oh, I guess there's like an event going on. Oh, yeah, look. Yeah. Oh, maybe that's what that was then. Okay, that was a whole event. Okay. Man, bitch, fuck you. Login bonus. Please, I beg you. Please, let me get to the settings option. I need to know. Oh, I need to know. I need to know. Ah! Wait, hold on. Bro, don't speak to me, please. I just want... Look, I don't care if you speak Japanese, bro. I just need the subtitles. If you can so much as give me the subtitles, bro, I will be the happiest gentleman in the world, bro. Oh. Okay, wait. Config? I'm at the config right now. All right, guys, I hate to disappoint, but... Literally. I tried my best looking around for it, and, there's nothing. Okay, but I will leave it there because it has been a couple of minutes, and this is pretty much the introduction to what the game has. It looks like there is a main quest, and there is a main story. We will begin that in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, bro. Oh, looking at these images, bro. Ah! Okay, anyways, I'll be catching you guys on the flip side. Thanks for tuning in. Peace!